I urge Australians who are as yet to make up their minds, don't imagine that there's another opportunity around the corner. Don't think your no vote goes in a different pile marked next time. In this referendum, there are only two options. A yes vote that delivers recognition through a voice and all the hope and healing it represents. Or a no vote, which binds us more closely, all of us, to a broken status quo. Another turn of the cycle of poverty and disadvantage and disempowerment.